Analyze a Nifty spot for month of November. Last month of October, Nifty spot hit low around 11,350 and high was around 12,025. So around 700 point, we saw a move of 700 point in Nifty spot in October series, and Nifty closed at 11,642. With gain for this for last month. Before that, in August we saw a sharp profit booking and fall from high of 11,600 to low of 10,790, so that was around 800 points fall from the top. On monthly chart we can see that this blue line is Nifty spot's VWAP, long term VWAP, and After breaking VWAP in April, we saw sharp bounce back above it, and Nifty respected the VWAP and comfortably trading above it. We saw a same situation in 2016, where Nifty spot taken strong support around VWAP and rallied from 7,000 to almost 12,500. In last 4 years. So for investor, a Nifty above 9,750 is a comfortable situation and remain buy on dips. Now we like to see weekly chart. So on weekly chart we can see that Nifty broken pivot of around 11,700 around month of February, and after that we seen sharp profit booking from investor due to pandemic panic, and Nifty fell to the low of around 8,000. A smart buying and a bounce back from oversold region, and a rally continued continuous buying towards the high. Now on weekly chart, RSI is around 59. Stochastic look overbought, but still, and here also we can see that Nifty is trading around pivot 2020's pivot level of 11,682. If sustained above that, we can clearly see a level up to 12,780 in upcoming weeks, or because these pivot points are valid for only 2020, so we can expect around 1,000 point rally in next 2 months. If Nifty spot sustained above 11,680. Now let's see daily chart. Here you can see a next month pivot points, RSI and stochastic. On RSI, Nifty RSI is looking is around 48 and looks like it might take a support around 48. Stochastic is around oversold region, so bounce back is expected in upcoming days. For month of November, a Nifty spot's pivot is around 11,672, which also matches with a weekly pivot point for the entire year. So above 11,672, if Nifty spot sustain, we can expect first target around 12,000, then 12,350. Then if Nifty goes above 12,350, then we can expect a super bullish move, which can take Nifty up to 12,675 to 13,000, which also matches with weekly chart targets around 12,780, so around 12,800 levels. So for month of November, my suggestion will be Nifty will remain buy on dips. If sustain above 11,675, and our trader can expect or keep their target around 12,000. And if Nifty breaks 12,000, then next target will be 12,350. Also, a possibility of 12,700 is expected. If Nifty sustain above 12,350 comfortably, we can take follow-up week on week. And if there are further development, I will be sharing that with you in upcoming videos. Thank you for watching.